Well, the cutter head with the MB450 or the prior design was such that it was a faster speed and less torque. And in the environment, the customer came to us and asked for a better rock cutting capability and more increased torque on the cutting, as well as less dust. So what we provided with this MB610, it's basically a 30 RPM or much slower rotation on the cutter head, allowing for better visibility and the more stringent dust requirements that we have involved today in mining. It creates a lot less dust, plus more torque and penetration for better production rates. As we move from the cutter head, this is the roof bolter position on the machine. And it's very good layout, ergonomic, good working area for the group. The cutter head does have an auto cut feature, which allows it to sump in, shear down, scroll back, and basically cut the coal pretty much automatically once we get it set up in seam. It's kind of an auto cut or a repeat feature. The roof bolters themselves have TRSs in the front and rear for thrust support. And once they establish that, they walk to the face and install from this angle right here. And the rib doors are extended rib doors, allow good coverage from roof and falling rock in the rib. Also incorporated on the machine is a rock deflector for local top, which, you know, may fall down once the TRS is set and the roof is taking weight at the actual mining face. So the rock deflector is not necessarily a canopy, but rather to protect the operator from the roof bolter operator from falling rock. Between that and the high rib doors that swing out and put in place, it's very well protected and ergonomically fine. The rear of the machine, this conveyor drive is rear driven, which is something the industry has wanted and requested for years. The front two spinners are independent driven of the conveyor, so it's a rear drive conveyor system. It's better, always better to pull a load than push a load. Another nice feature of this machine is the auto support system. Basically pull into the face, set the TRSs against the roof, the temporary roof support. The floor stabilizers come down, let's put a set pressure against the floor to take load off the crawler and help distribute the weight and make a more stable cut. The crawlers are wider on this machine than with the ABM14, our prior model. It gives it much more better stability and center or gravity or ground pressure is lower in the front where it's needed for cutting and floor stabilization. But with the auto cut feature, in conjunction with the TRS is being raised, the stabilizers being lowered, makes a very stable machine with a slow cutter head rotation. Less dust, very stable machine.